Welcome back, guys. We've got a lot to do, so let's just dive straight in. We're working on this this mega freight line, which is going to be long and huge and awesome. Right, so we were coming up to Savannah, and we'd got as far as the tracks here. So we've got to hook these tracks up somehow into this freight station around here, which is kind of easier said than done. Now, we do have this line here, but if you remember, we just got rid of that. Essentially, so we can actually start bulldozing some of this, which is, you know, to be honest, it's a good thing because it's gonna make the city a bit better, I think, not having this track running right through the center of it. Now, can I get? Oh yes, okay, good. Boom, 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 boom. Start the episode with a bit of boom, boom. Love it. Right now, you know what? Let's take it off pause. Let's let you move out of the way a bit. Yeah, you get down there, thank you. Right, let's get rid of that and that. Okay. So if we're gonna bring the train tracks around, well, you know what, we might get away with only losing like one field here, if we're lucky. If I get rid of that, maybe get rid of that and that. Now, oh no, because, oh yeah, I was gonna hook that up to there, but there's kind of no point hooking it up to there, is there? Like, there really isn't any point hooking that up to there. Get rid of a bit more of this. No, because that's just gonna be taking the stuff down there to get processed into food, and then the food's gonna get put on here, and that'll get taken up to Savannah. So, no, we don't need it. Don't need it. So yeah, it's just this line. Alrighty. Alrighty, so let's do it. Where are we? Here we go. Let's get a bit of track. High speed, catenaries, no. Hooray, I remembered to turn catenaries off. Now, we want to come, right, across probably something like that. So, I was kind of thinking that was going to tunnel through there, which I kind of wouldn't have minded, to be honest. If I drop it down one, oh come on, I drop it down one, let me get a tunnel. Do I want a tunnel? I don't even know if I want a tunnel. I tell you what, I could change my mind completely. Let's come around to about let's come along a bit further. Yeah, let's come along a bit further to there. Like that. Then, if we come off, then we'll go around there, and then we don't get that nonsense. Ah, ha, ha, ha. See? I'm thinking for once. That's where I wanted the tunnel, going through here, I think. Yeah. And then we're going to come into there. So we're going to be, oh, this is going to be interesting. All right. Nice bit of interesting track to start the episode, and I can't see what the hell I'm doing because of the smoke. God. Get rid of the steam trains. Diesel. Clean electric. No way. No way. This is the American Dream series. We want loads of smoke and steam and grime and all that kind of stuff. Now, let me just hook this up to this and see what it does. So that's going to clip that and that and go through there. Yeah, we just want to come a little bit straighter than that. So I think we want to come... Let's put a straight section in to about there. Yeah. And then let's try the same thing again. Because I want to miss that field if I can. So if we did it like... Oh, there we go. If we did it like that. Now, okay, we clipped that one field. I can live with that. Speed is good. Speed is good. Little tunnel. Speed is okay. Yeah, that would work for me. Right, done. Cha-ching. Alright, so let's double track that into there. Now, am I going to do the same thing that I've done with the other stations? I guess I am. So let's put that in and then take it back to say, yeah, let's take it back to say there. So that's going to go into there. That one's going to go into there. And that, oh, come on, hook onto this, will you? Don't, Seriously, what the hell's wrong with you? Yeah, I think that'll do. And from the same place. Oh, you won't hook up, damn you. Alright, let's try a little bit closer. What about there? Actually, then you will. Yeah, am I going to move that one? Or am I gonna... I'll leave it. A little bit frustrating, but never mind. Okay, so, now, I'm just trying to figure out, do I carry on at this point? Or do I kind of say, like, let's get this bit running, right? And then we'll kind of work it out from there. The only thing is, if I'm going to do that, then this isn't the best way to do the tracks, really. at the final station. Yeah, if I went further... it got kind of sort of there-ish. She goes up there. We've already put the station in for kind of sort of there-ish. And we've already got the tracks coming all the way back here, so we might as well put this damn thing in. Now, what the hell's going over here? That's the Wild West line going down there, isn't it? Yeah, so we're going to have to bridge over that, I'm guessing. Yep, looks like it, doesn't it? All right, let's do it from there. Oh, we got all sorts going on. We've got tunnels, we've got... Well, we're going to have bridges now. Boom, 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 boom. Ah. Ha. Ooh. See, that's actually not bad going across there. Yeah, we've got the tunnel going in there. You know what? That's actually not that bad. I kind of like this bit going around under here, don't you? All right, well, let's take that. Yeah, I think we'll take it. Boom. Nice, interesting bit of track there. So this bit, now how can we get you to do something nice? Answer, we kind of can't. Let's bring it back this way. Now, what if I do it like that? Yeah, it's not quite so nice. What happens if... Well, let's do it bit by bit. So, we want to bring this back over to here. We know that we want to do that. And then, this part... coming into here... I don't like the fact that these are at very different heights. That's kind of the only thing. So I think what we'll do is take this back to... Well, let's bring you out to the same place and then see if we can't get these to do the same thing. Like that. Which is aesthetically, I think, a lot nicer. All right, cool. So we want to hook these up the same way that we've been doing the other one. See, I don't know why these won't... See, that one's hooking up fairly okay. All right, I'm going to try and do it that way from now on. There we go. And this end is already done. That's connected all the way around. My God, this is a nice long old line now, isn't it? Around here through, okay. And then that goes around and joins onto that line. Which actually, I've joined this onto this oil line because we want to go through this, we want to pick up the oil from this oil station. But I'm kind of wondering if that's kind of what I actually want to do. Yeah, I don't know. So shut up, go over here. Go back to this side. Right, so Croker side was our next target, wasn't it? So... Croker side, good lord. Croker side, little bit more complicated, but fortunately, we do have a couple of spare tracks in the center. Which would solve our problem. So, if I get rid of these tracks here, boom, let's go back to there and route that into central platform. Cha-ching. Oh, now, what's the length of this platform? It's a 240. We want to extend this to a 320. Okay, so take a couple of sections out of there. Yeah, I need to do the same thing on this side. We've got these damn trains here. That's the only problem. I you know what? I kind of should have got those trains out of there before I did this. Man. Okay, okay, slight rethink. Let's get these trains moved out of here. Let's put you into there. Put you into there. Right, go. Right, so you've gone. Good. This is the mini Halo, isn't it? Is it the mini Halo? Oh no, that's the dedicated line that goes Grim and Crocoside. Ha 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 ha. Good. Right, you've got out of the way. Right, you've got out of the way. Then we've got another train. Come on, get out of there. I need this station to be free. Oh, and we've got another train coming in. It's busy. A lot of trains. A lot of people waiting as well. That's not a bad thing. Could you get the hell out of there, or are you going to have to wait? No, you can get out of there. Good. If when that one's out, we could do this. Oh, boom. Stop. Let's push these trains backwards. How far did I want to go back? I went back to there, didn't I? I think so. Right, cool. And so we need to do the same on this end and rip out this part. Now, this is going to have to, I don't know, like go back a bit, because we're going to need a smoother curve coming into here, I think. Let's take you back to like there. And then, oh, and of course I've got this blooming freaking stupid train here. Oh, get out! Pick up your people and get out! Go. Go on, go away. There we go. Off your trot. What sort of train are you? Oh, you're one of those. I like those. I can't remember what it's called, but I like them. Pause. So we need to get rid of that little bit of track there. Okay, now we can upgrade this station, which is probably going to knock down like 6 million buildings or something. So we want to upgrade this to 320. And let's see, we'll do a high-speed track. Tenerife's no. Second Street Connection, yes. No curvature. And we'll stay with 6 platforms. So that's fine. Apply. Bingo. Okay. So, we're going to have... Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Let's have... this is going to go into this central platform, if I can make it happen. So you're going to go into there, and you're going to go into there. And now this one is just going to come into here. That's fine. Let's do it like that, and like that. Cool. So we're coming into the center. So we want this to rehook up to this. How's that? Yeah, that's okay. And same with that one. Goes to there. Cha-ching. Okay. And then we just want to run this line in here, which is pretty simple, I think, from here, hopefully. Cha-ching, there we go. And then this line runs all the way into this station. And I think this is as far as we're going to go. I think we're going to get this running. So I'm going to run... Not quite. So let's run you... Oh, come on. Come on, hook up. Don't be irritating, come on. Oh, damn. You know, I think once it kind of gets Oh, man, that's very irritating. Get out of there. Why won't you go in a nice long section to make this quick? See, now it'll go around there. Let's try, now that we're round that corner, will you go a bit further? Yeah, you will. Will you go all the way? Here we go. So let's run you round to about, I don't know, to about there. Let's get the other track. Where's the other track? Obscured by smoke is where it is. Okay, so we'll get hooked into this platform here, and then we'll get this whole section running, and then we can extend it like however we want. So let's run that into there, and for now, this is where the trains are going to turn around. So, yeah, come on. Really, that's the best you'll do. Now the only thing is, these platforms are 320. I did want to run some longer trains, but I think we'll stick to not much more than 320. What about from... Will you do that? Yeah, you'll do that. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, okay. You know, it would have been better to end this at, like, maybe somewhere where we're actually putting stuff on. Now, we've got this farm over here. We've got this over here. I'm just wondering. In fact, we've got two farms here that we're not using. I'm just thinking about like a food distribution thing. I'm just thinking, like, I don't know, if I put in a freight station somewhere along here, maybe. You know what? For now, it'll do. Shut up, Skype. For now, it'll do. Right, I do need to do a bit of signalling work now. So, let's put a bag of signal in there. And we'll have, now, need to do this same way. Boom, boom. Grab new signals on this side of the track. And let's have you there. Do we want more signals than that? Doesn't seem like a lot of signals. Let's bang a few more in. Boom, 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 boom. So we'd want some signals. Oh, come on, game, behave. Couple there, and man, there don't seem to be that many signals on this part of the track. We are gonna want signals. Let's see, we're gonna want a signal. Before there. Should I put a signal on the other side as well? Yeah, what the hell. Let's just... I might start doing that because it's kind of easier. So, do I... I didn't hook these up, did I? Nope. Right, so let's... track and... that's as far as it'll go. And on this side... that's as far as it'll go. Signals. So we want signals. There and there. Yeah, that's fine. Right. So if we have signals kind of before the tunnel entrance. There. And midway. There and there. We'll have some after the tunnel entrance as well on the other side. Ooh, that's a fairly long section. Let's put some in there and... oh, before the bridge? Yeah, let's put some in before the bridge. There we go. Then we're into this station. So, same deal. We have our signals there and afterwards there and there. Then we'll do it before and after the tunnel again. Boom and boom. Oh, that is quite a long section. We'll match it with these signals over here and put these some in the middle. There. And we want some there. Then we're into the station. Now, I haven't... There's just the two tracks going straight through there, so... am I going to stick to 320 trains? Twains. 320 trains. If I am, then I can do that and... that. This is why a lot of the time I don't have trains longer, because I put like signals and things and merge tracks and whatever immediately after the stations. If I made trains longer than 320, when they did things like turn around, they wouldn't fit in and they wouldn't be able to go onto the right track and things. So that's why. That's why. I probably didn't explain that very well, but yeah, most of you will know what I mean. Right. A couple there and... we'll put some the other side of the tunnel, and then before these signals, and after this station. Ah, now, hang on a second. I merged that. Why the hell didn't I merge this? Oh, because... ah, yes, because they can go straight through there and there. So actually, we don't need to merge it and then break it out again, do we? No, we don't. All right, cool. In that case, we want signal there, signal there. That's okay. Turn it around. We want signal there, signal there. Then we'll stick a bunch of signals in the middle. Boom, 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 boom. Then this end, we want the same thing, don't we? We want signals... there and there. Yeah, it's quite a long run there, so let's put signals. Well, let's put signals just before the bridge, and then we can put some signals in after the bridge. Right, then we go into this station, and it's only two platforms. So then there's no bypassing. So I should extend that, shouldn't I? So I did this before I thought of that. So let's upgrade. I mean, not that we're going to want to bypass that this station, I don't think. But let's just upgrade it to four platforms anyway. Like, what the hell? And then it means that we don't... like, if I come up with some either clever or very stupid idea later on, then I don't have to change it. Let's... run you into there, boom, run you into there. Speed is just about okay. Oh, come on. See, this one will come a long way. Yeah, I don't think we want you to, do we want you to come up that far? I don't know if we want it to come out that far, but what the hell. Well, that's not right. That's right. Boom. Right, bang. Signals in there. Bang. Oh, I've got to do the other end as well. Bosh, 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 bosh. Yeah, track, please. Thank you. Track goes into there. Track goes into there. And you hook up to... come on, come on. There. And you hook up to... there. Bit of track. Bit of signal. Signal before we go into the tunnel. Signal when we come out of the tunnel before we go onto the bridge, maybe. Then, I think we probably want a signal in the middle of the bridge somewhere. Whoa, look at this. Oh, come on, just go there. Damn you. There we go. Signal when we come off the bridge, and just randomly in there. Okay, so the next station is there. Am I going to do the same thing? Yeah, I suppose so. Upgrade, four platforms, apply. So, boom, 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 boom. Back a touch further. So I'd like this to be as smooth as possible. That goes into there. And see, now I can fix that station, which I didn't have the right upgrades on before. Right, that's fine. That's good. Come on, come on. Oh, here we go. Really? That's as far as you'll go? Okay, well, it'll do. It'll do. So that one will go a tiny bit further. Okay, so this we can actually upgrade to high speed. Yes, catenaries. No. That's what we want. Apply chiching. That's better. Right, same thing at this end. Rip those out, rip those out, and let's do it like that. So let's bring it round. You know what, let's just go straight in like that, and then we'll get this one to hook up to it. Well, if I can get this one to hook up to it, there we go. Yeah, that'll do. And you run into there. Okay, so man, God, I hope this is the last. I think this is the last one that we've got to do. So you hook up to there. You hook up to there. Right. Last few signals, hopefully. Signals there. Come on, game, stop lagging. And signals there. We've got signals there. Okay, fine. So, yeah. Now, it's just a question of, do I go into here? And I think, yeah, I think we do. Yeah, okay. So, if we're going to do that, we're going to want a few signals in here. So, just put that in the wrong damn place. Come on, signal there, and get rid of that one. Try that again, and so signal. This track taking this stuff into here is gonna go away. So, yeah, that's fine. You just want that going in there. Okay, all right. So let's get a line going. Oh, man. That actually, I thought that was going to take me longer to do that. What colour do I want for this line? Yeah, I don't know. For now, just something that I can see. So that'll do. Right, add station. So we're going to start off here. Elsewhere, oil terminal. And then we're going to come along to whatever the hell you are. I mean, there's still a lot of things to do. We've got to set up all of the local delivery networks and all that kind of stuff. There's a lot to do. Then we want you to stop there. Now I'm going to use mixed trains for this, kind of just for fun. And then we're going to go into there, aren't we? Yeah, and then to Savannah, and then no. No, what the hell am I doing? Remove, idiot. Oh, I'm losing track. Add station. Where was I? I did Allentown. Yeah. And then we come around to here, this side of Savannah. Savannah East. And then into kind of sort of there-ish. And then round into Croker Side. And that was as far as we got, wasn't it? That's it. And then they're going to just turn round and come back. Okay. So they'll come back through kind of sort of there-ish and Savannah East and Allentown, Omaha, and Anchorage, and Choppetown East. Back across the bridge, through Vespers South, and back to the oil terminal. All right, cool. Okay, that's all done. What are we going to call this? We are going to call this, I don't know. Let's just call it Mega Freight Line. Mega Freight Line. And there we go, Mega Freight Line. Okay, so that's all fine and dandy. Only one problem. We need to get some trains on here, and we need to figure out like exactly what those trains are going to look like. And yeah, now we could use that depot, except I don't kind of like the way it's feeding onto here. Maybe we put in another depot over here. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. Because otherwise the trains are going to have to wait for each other and it's going to be a bit of a nightmare. So, yeah, all right, let's just get the track. Oh, come on, give me a bit of track. So, does that work? Yeah, I think that works. Does that work? Yeah, it seems to. And then we want depot. Where the hell is the depot? Depot is in here. Depot. Turn you around. Flip. Put you in. I don't know. Let's put you in. There. Let's trim that back. Oh, yeah. Trim it back. Just. Oh, no. It took the whole damn thing out. Oh, man. Okay, well. So, let's do you like that. And then just go on to here. Thank you. Bingo. That will do. All right. So the first signal is going into the station. So we've got to wait for it to go into the station and then come out. Okay. Right. What are we going to have then? This is the good bit. Well, obviously, we're going to use big boys. Because, like, why the hell wouldn't we? So, big boy. What are we going to put on it? Now, let's say the big boy, 81 miles an hour. Right. So, now the gondola will carry coal, iron ore, stone grounds, none of the finished goods. So we definitely want some tank cars, don't we? So we want about 100 metres of tank cars. So where's that? Oh, there it is. Move that up there. So let's get about 100 metres of tank cars. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Really? They carry 18. Still not very much, though, is it? Good Lord. And then we'd want some box cars to carry food, tools, machines. And then we want stake cars for construction materials. So, okay, so box cars. These are the same. So I'm guessing 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, no, see, you can get more of the box cars. Okay, I'll tell you what we'll do then. Do we have a bit more oil capacity? Let's do it with fives. So let's get rid of those. Let's have one more tank car. That takes up to 124. Then box cars, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That takes up to 200. And then state cars, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that only takes us to 286. You know what? I'm going to do something that I've been told, because there is a regulation where, don't know if it's the same in America, but you can't put stuff like this, hazardous materials, like flammable materials and whatever, right next to the locomotive. You have to have something else, in like a buffer in between. I guess that if they blow up, it doesn't kill the driver or whatever. So let's take those off there. We'll have the box cars, then we'll have the state cars. Yeah. And then, so, I'm just wondering if we can squeeze six. Where are we? So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we have six, then we'll have the state cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, and then we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're only just over. That should still work. That should still work, I think. I might have to adjust maybe one or two signals, but we should be there or thereabouts. All right, well, that's what we're going to take. How many of these are we going to want on this line? I would think we're going to want quite a few of these. So let's have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11... Oh my god, I've just spent all my money. I've got 6 million left. Okay, hang on. Let's sell a few. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So eight of these trains. That leaves me 100 million. My God, I am actually going to have to focus on making some blooming money with these. Okay. Right, so that's that then. Yeah, go. Set line all. Mega freight line. Boom. Guys, I think I'm actually going to have to focus a little bit on trying to make some more money because I've just spent an absolute freaking fortune on this. Yeah, it sounds like a plan. Okay, so should we see what one of these looks like? Let's roll it out and see what one looks like. Here they come. Whoa, slow down. Whoa, Nelly. Right, let's have a little look at you. So here's our big boy. They are awesome freaking looking trains, aren't they? And this kind of housing around the stacks is, it's just so distinctive. I mean, you couldn't mistake that for anything else, could you? Right, so we've got our box cars at the front, then we've got a bunch of state cars. Come on, move it a bit. Come on, get yourself going. Right, and then we've got a bunch of those at the back, the tank cars. Awesome. So, pause. You're going to go up there. You're going to fill it with some oil, and that's all well and good, right? But if we're going to make this profitable, we're going to need to start getting some other stuff on here. Now we've got construction materials up here that we could be throwing on there. How the hell could we do that? So we're using this platform. Yeah. Now, if we swapped it round, maybe, so that we were using this platform instead of this platform, we could extend this out and come up here and then pick up the construction materials here, which would be potentially no bad thing. And I'm sure we could get some stone from somewhere to increase production. What's production like over here? Production. Yeah, we're not getting anything at the moment. Oh, because we're not shipping enough stuff. That's why. We're not shipping enough stuff out. We need some more trucks on this line. Let's have a look. It's RF Slag 1. What are you? That's RF Slag 2. So that's bringing the slag. Is it shipping the construction materials as well? I can't remember how we're shipping the construction materials. I've completely forgotten. Oh, we're dropping them off there. And we're dropping them off... we're dropping them off there. Is that the only place we're dropping them off? I guess it is. I've completely forgotten. So, yeah, so this one, this line is dropping them off here. Is it dropping them off over here? Anywhere over here? No, just there. Okay. So yeah, we just need more trucks on this line, man. Which is kind of a surprise. We've got a fair few trucks on it, really. Let's just have a little look at this. Well, let's buy more road vehicles. Of course we've got these Peterbilts now. Oh, replace. What are these? This capacity 19 compared with these are 9. So we've got double the capacity. And these do like 50 miles an hour compared to like 25. So that's like 4 times the capacity. Okay, pause. Replace. Set vehicle. Peterbilt. Okay. Replace 25%. Yes. Go. Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, yes, it's changed. Oh, let's have a little look at this, because this is... That's actually really nice. Get rid of you. Okay, you're taking a long time to load up. And here we go. Now that is a proper freaking truck, isn't it? Now that is, seriously, that's what you call a truck. Alrighty. So, yeah, forget about that, forget about that. Pause. So, yeah, we want the next one of these coming in, which is going to be you. So, are you producing anything? Try to ship more items. Yeah, I am. I'm trying to. So what do we got? We've got loads of slag in here, but we're just not processing it because it's all sitting here. I guess is what it's telling. Yeah, see, now we're moving a little bit of it. Yeah, I guess we'll have to put a few more trucks on that line then. So, buy ride vehicles. 1, 2, 3. Let's stick another 4 on. Set line all. This is going to be RF slag 2, isn't it? Yeah, boom. There you go. Should help. Pause. Right, that's dealt with. That'll be fine. So yeah, we definitely want to extend out here to get construction materials on. But you know what? That's kind of next step. Let's just get this freaking working first. So let's go back round here. So round here, we need to connect this, and we need to have some kind of distribution into Vesper. So, well, pretty obviously, I guess it's going to be this road here, isn't it? So let's take that back a bit. And what do we want? Medium street. I guess we want a medium street. That's a nice curve there. I don't like that though. So let's smooth that off a bit. Boom, boom, boom. And what do I want? And I want it on high and just smooth that all down a bit. There we go. Come on, go down. Shall I use the... Let's actually take the damn thing down a bit. I gotta say, it is kind of difficult to see with this kind of terrain. Everything looks flat, even when it's not flat. Alright, let's try that. So, now, smooth you out. That's a bit better. There we go, a bit more on this side. God, I wish it was a super high now. Right. So, we bring it to there. We're going to dump it into a truck station, which is going to be... I'm going to put a large one in. How am I going to do this? Do I want it kind of right in the close to the station or just a little bit back from the station? Yeah, let's put it there. There we go. Right, so now where are we dumping stuff in at the moment? We're bringing oil in on this line into here. And then where the hell does it go? I guess that... So are you in range of that? You must be. So where's a truck? Oh, here we go. So RF Vesper. So we're just delivering to Cherry Street. Okay. So well, instead of delivering to Cherry's, well, let's have a look at the overlay. Ah, you see now, this is the thing. This station is actually providing like quite a lot of coverage. So we're gonna have to use that, covers most of that, and then I don't know, we've got Cherry Street covers most of the rest of it. Yeah, I'm seriously thinking, if we move this stop a little bit, boom, boom, and just move that along just a little bit, so to, I don't know, say there, yeah, it picked it up, good. Okay, now that should pick up most of this. Yeah, there we go, that's better. Right, so if we use that one and that one. So let's say this, we don't want to use Vesper Transfer. Remove. And then we want to add Walnut Street. Okay, so... now, do we put one line or two? So they're going to go... Well, they're going to go through there first. I'd kind of prefer they didn't. Let's go the other way. So let's go... So I want them to go up that way to Walnut Street. Let's get rid of Walnut Street. Remove. So start there, then go to... No, I don't want you to go that way. I want you to go this way round, you stupid thing. Why the hell would it do that? Okay, well, okay, whatever. I'm not going to get cross about it. I'm going to try not to get cross. Oh, so, oh, now you do it. Now you do it. Thank you. Right, so it's going to go up here to Walnut Street. They'll drop off there. Then they can drop off there and then come back. Okay, that'll work. Right, replacement. We want Peterbilt. Yes. Replace at 25%. Yes. How many vehicles have we got there? Three. I think we might need a couple more. So where is our depot? It's out here, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. By road vehicles. This is RF Vesper. Boom, boom. I don't know. Let's put three on and see how we do for now. So set line all. This is going to be, what did I say? RF Vesper. Yeah. Cha-ching. Okay. Right, so that allows us to now drop oil off there. Okay. Right, need to do similar kind of thing in Jupiter Town. Now, this is the passenger line, isn't it, coming into here? Yep. Okay. That's creating an interesting, certainly creating an interesting town. You can't argue with that. So, we need to hook this damn thing up. Right, let's get a road. Let's have, I don't know. Yeah. Medium street's only 31 miles an hour, though. Last street's 44. We're probably going to want some last streets. But now, where have we got to distribute to? Aha, great. It's a bit all over the place. Okay. If we put... Well, let's use the large street. Hook that up to there like that. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, I'm just looking at this and thinking, how the hell, what's the best way into here? So this is just, I think this is just a medium road, isn't it? I wonder if we can upgrade that. Let's see if we can upgrade that to a large street. No, bus line, bum, and... Yeah, we can. So we've got that going across there. We can... I can't upgrade that one. Why not? And it's because of this stupid little bump there. God, that's frustrating. And that's a bit silly there, but never mind. Okay, so I want to upgrade that to a large road, but I want to keep whatever else is there. That's right. Good. Alrighty, how the hell am I going to do this? We want the road's going to go up kind of like that. Boom. Done. Okay, how are we going to get coverage? How are we going to get coverage? We need a drop-off point. Well, we're going to need a drop-off point somewhere. Well, you know, probably that covers virtually all of it. If we were to put in a drop-off point... is that where freight is getting delivered to? Is that where we're delivering our freight to at the moment? find a truck. See if we can find a truck. Where are trucks coming in? Trucks. Oh, they were coming down here. I told them all to go and get sold, didn't I? Ah! Let's find the line. RF Choppy. Where are we? RF... Yeah, where they are? Where's RF Choppy the town? Oh, under RF, you idiot. RF Choppy the town food. Aha! So yeah, it was getting distributed to there. And it's like a single point that's got like very good coverage of most of the town.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could, could.
Take it, remove Elm Street, and put it back in again. What route are you going to pick now? It looks like that's the route that it fancies. I mean, seriously, what a stupid route that it goes along there, round and back, and then round, and then up there, and picks the worst freaking possible... Oh, man. You know, I'm actually tempted to put this route in. You know what? So let's see. Where do we go? We want Green Street. So after Green Street. So if I was to put in, another couple of stops, like if I could get a couple of stops in. There are stops there. Oh, there is. Okay. So if I add, you know what? If I add that, that'll be a much, much better freaking route than it was going before. So what the hell? Let's do that. That'll do. Right, vehicles. Just two. So we're going to need some more vehicles. We've got a depot. Yeah, we've got a depot. By road vehicles. Peterbilts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should we stick with 6? Yeah, no, I'm going to go to 8 for this because we've got 3 stops. What the hell? So, set line all. This is going to be RF Savannah. Boom. And then replace at 25%. Peterbilts. And yes. Sorry, set it first. Yes. Okay. That's Savannah done. Alrighty. Still got to do kind of sort of there-ish and Crocoside. My God. Okay, well, you know what? It's going to be in the next episode. But I want to have a little look. Now that we've done that, let's let this let's run a little bit. Oh, look, there's the Flavi Diaboli. A little yellow train. Very cool. Excellent. So here's the next one of our trains coming in to do this. So you've just picked up nothing. Because all of this will probably be allocated already. But I'm kind of surprised you haven't got anything. Let's have a look. So seriously, nothing yet is being allocated. Oh, I think we need to wait for another train to bring the fuel back, and then we can get it allocated. Now, actually, that's a very good point, because this is, I was thinking this is the fuel terminal. But this isn't the fuel terminal, this is the oil terminal. The fuel terminal is actually all the way up here, which is why I originally connected to this, because we actually want to go all the way up here, don't we? Yeah. And this station needs to get changed into really a through station, so we can pick stuff up here and then we can like carry on to like Philly and like wherever. Oh God, guys, oh man, there's still a lot to do on there. I knew this was going to be a big project. There's still a lot to do. Where is the freaking train that was the first train? Oh, here it is. Here it is. You got anything on board? Nah, you haven't got anything on board. But hopefully, when this train... where is it? When this train pulls in, it should actually allocate some fuel to this new line. The main line. Let's see. Let's see if it does. Come on. Give me some. Oh, no. You're picking up. What, you did... Did he not drop off, or did it all go on to the Vespair line? Okay, so you've still got no fuel. It's all going, like all the fuel's going on to the TF fuel Vespair line. Let's see. Oh, you've only got 74 fuel. And what are you doing with it? I guess it's gone onto the Vespair line. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to, I don't know. We're going to have to figure out, like, why it's not giving me fuel for these. And we've now got the West Rail West Fleet new passenger carriage. Good Lord. Another train coming in. Are you going to give me some fuel on the new line? Or, hang on a second, are these even bringing fuel? No, they were. That's bringing in 100 fuel. But this number, this TF fuel Vespair number isn't going up. Because this platform's full. This platform is full. Ah, there you go. So, I'm just wondering, if I just ditch that. So if I just do some kind of upgrade. I don't know, just switch it to, just switch it to standard. And then upgrade it back to high speed. All right, so that gets rid of all that stuff that was there. Now, when you bring this back, now hang on a second. The Vespair line, that's the passenger line. That's not what I want. I want the, where's the... There you are. This is what... TF Fuel Vespair. We actually want to get rid of this, don't we? We don't want this line to exist anymore. So... If I just take out that remove, so that doesn't exist anymore, and tell it to go. Now, when you come in, train, how are you going to divvy up the fuel? That could send it all over there, but... So we're getting oil, but the fuel isn't being put onto this line. I wonder why that is. Okay, well, you know what? That's something that I'm going to have to figure out in the next episode. We'll leave it there. I hope you enjoyed this. I'm completely bewildered at this point, but we will fix it. We will get it all running. I don't know, maybe part three, we can actually like ride a train around the entire line and see it actually dropping off stuff. But I think we also want to like get more stuff being put on the line. Shut up, Sky. Go on, like, just shut up. Pause. Go and do some more work. I'll catch you for the next one. Peace out.